brother named Digital. I haven't talked about him because I'm too busy talking about myself. Self. Digital's 12 years old and annoying. My dad got Digital a music program for his computer. He had to soundproof his room. He makes loud, crazy music. One day he came in my room, shoved a CD in my computer and said,
"Black, what do you think about my song? I'm gonna put it up on YouTube!"
So I listened. It was awful. In fact, he recorded a cat crying and repeated it a million times in the song. Hey, sound guy, stop! Should I tell my brother his music sounds bad, like fingernails scraping a chalkboard? No. Instead of crushing his spirit, I pretended to be asleep on my computer. I needed to think my way out of this. I've perfected the fine art of not lying, but not telling the truth either. I couldn't take the chance of Digital not talking to me till we're Grandpa Splat's age. Digital came in my room and screamed,
"Splat, I tried to find you all day at school. Do you like my song? Huh? Huh? What's your problem?"
I had an idea. I looked at my fish tank behind Digital, and I said to my bro, "I always wanted to make a song with you. What if you record the sound of my pet fish and turn down that adorable cat crying like a banshee? If you don't take my advice, it's gonna really hurt my feelings." Digital ran to get a microphone, recorded my fish, and quit bothering me. The next day he came back and said, "How do you like this? I turned down the cat and put in the fish." Still awful. So I told Digital, "Why don't you go record Mom making a smoothie and put that in your song?" He ran like a flash. Helping Digital make music brings us closer but keeps him out of my room. I got important stuff to do. Splat you later.
Ha ha ha!